In 2006, Jos de Blok, Gonny Kronenberg en Art Leverink founded Buurtzorg, the Dutch home care nursing provider. They had become frustrated working in traditional home care settings where command and control screwed up the delivery of optimal care. The group set out to prove that an alternative management model based on freedom, trust, and autonomy would benefit everyone, including the patients. Starting out with just 4 nurses, they were determined to revolutionize their industry. And that is exactly what happened. The organization has grown exponentially and currently employs 11,000 nurses. By the way, there are no planning, HR, or marketing departments at Buurtzorg, and not a single manager to be seen. So how does all this work? Let's take a look. Buurtzorg's purpose is to help people live meaningful, autonomous lives. Everything they do is focused on that specific purpose. Their 3 guiding principles provide guidelines on how to move towards that purpose. Humanity above bureaucracy. Simplicity above complexity. And practical above hypothetical. These principles are woven into the fabric of the organization. Contrary to common practice, Buurtzorg decided not to grow a traditional hierarchy. Instead, it chose to create a network of self-managing teams. Every time a team grows to 12 nurses, they split. The 2 newly formed teams grow until they too reach that magic number and split again. This allows exponential growth without adding thick layers of bureaucracy. The nursing teams are each responsible for a specific neighborhood. They do all the necessary work, such as nursing, planning, personal development, recruitment, and the hiring and firing. Nowadays, there are around 900 self-managed teams, each enjoying a great deal of autonomy. The headquarters that supports this network of teams consists of only 50 people. This represents just 0.4% of the total workforce. Besides the support staff, there's a group of 20 coaches and a top leadership team of 2 directors. The coaches support the teams by helping with problems they cannot solve themselves. But Buurtzorg's teams are more than just a sum of their parts. A self-developed IT system, Buurtzorg Web, connects them. Their intranet allows teams to share knowledge, compare performance, and create alignment. For example, if nurses encounter unfamiliar situations, they use Buurtzorg Web to get advice from more experienced colleagues. Often, an answer arrives within hours. This also allows CEO Jos de Blok to communicate with everybody at lightning speed. He writes blog posts to instantly inform all colleagues of what's on his mind and invites their advice too. Through this radical form of self-management, Buurtzorg outperforms the competition when judged against almost any relevant metric you can think of. Buurtzorg enjoys the highest client satisfaction rating of any home care nursing organization in the Netherlands. Staff absenteeism is 33% lower than elsewhere, while staff turnover is half that of its peers. Overhead costs are 67% lower, and even more astonishing, Buurtzorg cures patients faster than its competitors. It's no surprise that more and more organizations are adopting the Buurtzorg principles. Buurtzorg shows the way towards more human, better motivated, and truly impactful work. Thus, providing skill without hierarchy, alignment without bureaucracy, and autonomy without anarchy. Learn more at corporate-rebels.com/academy.